Welcome back to Specialized Minis. We're painting Star Wars Legion Asajj Ventress today for a basic painting tutorial. If you missed the unboxing, go ahead and check that out on the channel. Using Xerxes Purple, we'll begin painting Asajj's clothes. Using a smaller tipped brush for finer detail on the upper body for her clothes. I decided to do a second coat and make sure I got that darker purple I wanted. Utilizing Baroknar Burgundy, we'll be painting the belt flap. The model was primed with White Scar spray paint. Here I'm using White Scar to go and touch up the areas I wanted. Using Auric Armor Gold, painting the symbols and the crests on her belt and the flap. With Flayed One Flesh, we'll be utilizing this for the underclothing for Asajj around the torso and her arm wrist guards. With Iron Breaker, we'll be painting the belt around Asajj. And also the lightsaber hilts. With Evil Sun Scarlet for the lightsabers. With dryad bark for the base while we wait for the other parts of the miniature to dry. With Xerxes purple again for the lipstick and other facial features. Abaddon Black for the pupils. Once again, going back with White Scar to do touch-ups. Abaddon Black for the lines on the lightsaber hilts. I usually don't use Nuln oil on my entire model, but in this case I'm going to. Her skin color is very pale, and it's just currently with the White Scar primer. Utilizing this Nuln oil will kind of bring out those facial features on her back, head, and chest. When utilizing Nuln oil on the head and face, I put a coat on, immediately dip my brush in some water and kind of dry it out, and go back over it a little bit so it's not as dark, to give some cheating highlights, I guess you could say, and it works out pretty well. With White Scar, I'll be working on the lightsaber's glow. But later on in the video, I'll go back over and make this a little different. Using Zemesi Desert, going back to the base now, once the dryad bark has fully dried, going to be painting the rocks around Asajj. While I wait for the base to dry, I'm going to be doing some purple highlights. And each layer, I'm going to get brighter and brighter. Now you can put a lot of time into this step with the transitions. You can put a little bit of time in. It's up to you. Going back over the torso and also the belt flap for some extra detail after the null oil wash to bring back that color in some spots. with Agrax Earthshade. We'll be covering the entire base with this wash after everything has dried. I was going to go back over the lightsabers and make it not as white. So I'm going to be doing some red highlights and kind of transitioning up to a brighter red. Using white scar, get a dry brush with short, stiff bristles, wipe it on some paper towel, and we're going to be dry brushing the rocks and the base. You can use whatever color you want for the rim of your base. I'll use Abaddon Black and paint the rim. Getting some tufts put on the model, it finishes up Asajj. I hope you enjoyed this video for a basic painting tutorial. Thank you so much for the support.